In terms of the categories, we have the bikini fitness. We are hoping to have our competitors for the bikini fitness, female competitors. We're going to have middleweight, welterweight, and that is in the bodybuilding class for males. We will also have masters competition and the light heavy competition. And those who, the men's physique and the persons, the winners of the different categories, with the exception of men's physique and novice, will be able to compete for the overall title of Mr. Belize. And of course, we know that Rigo Veos is our champion. So he's trying to go for the sixth win. So it's going to be very interesting. We're going to have Von Francis guest posing. He's not competing, he's guest posing, which is a treat for everyone out there. So we want to invite everyone to come out and be a part of it.
Just stay positive and, you know, day in, day out, I'm there. I'm working out, I'm working hard just to get to the top, because my goal is to be Mr. Belize, you know, to be number one. And that's my goal. So I will not stop until I become number one. And that's my goal. I see myself as number one tomorrow. I feel I have the confidence, and I feel like I've put in the work, and I feel this is my time.